Major record companies are a business at the end of the day. It will always be a business. If they don't make money, then you're knackered anyway. The whole thing falls apart. The indie labels are record companies that haven't yet realised that it's a business a lot of the time, and that they will be in trouble if they don't sell records. They eventually realise, but you just see it happen time and time again. And I decided that I wanted a certain number of people to hear the things that I was doing, otherwise I may as well stay in the bedroom. Once you decided that, then which one you go for becomes obvious. Obviously everything to do with the industry is the way that you're perceived by your audience and public, so you've got to spend as much care on the videos as you do on the records that you make. And I don't think some people are doing that yet. I think it's just something, oh Christ, we need to do a video, what should we do, you know? Oh, we'll get blah blah, he's just made Duran's new video or something like that, and they put it in, it's thrown together and it shows. Too long or something catastrophic's happened. If I'm happier and I've got better things to do than write songs, you know, I'm out. And hey, 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 ah! It would have been fun.